must be love. Boom, clap, sound in my heart. The beat goes on and on and on and on. That boom, clap, you make me feel good. Come on to me, come on to me now. This is how we do, yeah. Chillin' late back streets, scuttin', yeah, we do it like that. This is how we do, 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 do. This is how we do, this is how we do, yeah. Chillin'
late. Hey everyone, so today I am doing a pretty exciting video. I've been planning this video for almost 3 months now. I think it has been probably, I don't know, I was just waiting for the Christmas season. So today I'm doing a DIY decor for all year round. This is just really cute and colorful and affordable things that you can do to your room to spice it up and make it look a little bit more colorful and might make your room a little bit more fun. Like my room, I just painted my room walls white, and I thought my room was getting a little bit boring, especially since Christmas was over and I had to take down all my decorations. So I thought I would make some decorations that you can put up all year round. So if you guys like this video, please let me know in the comments what is your favorite decoration that I made. And if you try them out, you can send me a picture on Instagram or Twitter. Just at me. My Twitter and Instagram will be linked down below. And if you also want to follow me on Instagram or Twitter, then the links will be down below as well. And anyways, I hope you guys really enjoy this video. I had a lot of fun filming it because my dad helped me film it, and he's just really funny. So thanks, Dad, for helping me film it. Let's get into the video! So the first thing I'm going to be showing you guys how to do is upscale old lamps. So what you're going to need is any color of spray paint you want. I use this pastel purple because it is one of my favorite colors. And I'm just going to be spray painting the lamp. Make sure to clean your lamp before you spray it, otherwise you'll get air pockets. Taking this ribbon that I got from Michaels, you can use any color you want. I'm just going to be hot gluing that to the inside of my lamp and draping it across in 5, I think it's inches increments. I am no good with millimeters, centimeters, but just take a tape measure and the space you want apart, just mark it, and then you can drape the ribbons just like so.
Saturday morning, jumped out of bed and put on my best suit. Got in my car, raced like a jet all the way to.
Also from Michaels, I got this really sparkly jewelry sticker kind of material that I'm just going to be sticking around the bottom of the lampshade and at the top, followed by some purple lavender ribbon.
You, where you been? I could show you incredible things. Magic, madness, heaven, sin. Saw you there and I thought, oh my god.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, 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 bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear, I ain't no size 2, but I can shake it, shake it.
Now I really wasn't loving how the pink and blue were looking, so I changed it to lavender ribbon all the way around because I just thought I'd like it more.
Sound in my heart, the beat goes on and on and on and on and on.
Now, the next DIY are these donut coasters, and I think I saw these on Pinterest somewhere, but I thought they were so cute I had to try them out. So I went out and got all these different colors of paint and these coasters, and I'm just going to be painting them. First, I'm going to be painting the base pink. While painting these donuts, me and my dad had this whole big argument about whose donut was better, and this is my dad painting his, so let me know in the comments which donut is painted the best. Once the paint has set, you're just going to want to take the other colors of paint and paint little sprinkles onto your donut coasters, let them dry, and that's the finished DIY.
Shake, 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 shake it off, shake it off.
Works DIY. It is super cute yet super simple to do. It honestly took me about 5 minutes for each one. So what you're going to need is picture frames, and you're going to want to spray paint them, and they can be however big you want. And then I'm using the scrapbook paper just to cut out for backgrounds and backgrounds for the pictures I printed out. Shadow boxes, I decided to fill it with some filler beads just to make it look like sand, since this box's theme was summer. But you can choose to do whatever you want to complement your picture.
I know your sister turns everyone on, but you're the one.
Now I just took these stickers and stuck on the word summer, but you can put whatever you want depending on your box. I also did 2014 and Disneyland because those are some of my favorite things. And that's the finished display boxes.
Told me don't worry about your size. She says boys like a little more booty to hold at night. And no, it won't be no stick figure silly.
Now for upscaling light switch covers. For the first one, I'm just taking this washi tape, and washi tape is kind of like fabric tape in my opinion, and I'm just going to be taking my light switch cover off firstly, and then I'm going to be taking this washi tape and putting it on every corner and then just sticking down the sides, and that's the finished one. It's super easy, but it also makes your room look a lot more colorful, especially if you have white walls like me.
But I can't make them stay, at least that's what people say.
Idea for upscaling light switch covers, you can use this spray adhesive and glitter. And then what I'm going to be taking after sprinkling the glitter and evenly distributing it across the light switch cover, I'm going to be taking this sealant spray just to hold in all the glitter so none of it falls. And then you just put back on your light switch cover, and that's finished DIY.
Your picture perfect blue, sunbathing on the moon, stars shining as your bones illuminate. First kiss just like a drug, under your influence, it's hit me over, you're the magic in my veins, this must be love.
This DIY, I'm just gonna be spray painting these picture frames with spray paint to the colors that I want.
Trouble, I'm all about that bass, about that bass, 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 bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear, I ain't no size two, but I can shake it, like I'm supposed to do, cause I got that boom, boom, that.
Now taking the glass from the picture frame and some chalkboard paint, I'm just going to be painting it, and I did about 2 or 3 layers, and then I let it dry. And then you can go ahead and put it into your picture frame, and then on the other side you'll have a chalkboard. And now I'm just taking some decals and ribbons and jewels just to decorate the chalkboards to make them a little bit more flashy. And that's the finished DIY. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, give it a thumbs up and let me know in the comments what your favorite DIY was.
Can't you get rid of it?
No.
Then it's a Bismarck.
What's that?
It's a donuts that don't have holes.
Well, that's what it is.
Or a Danish.
Well, that's what it is.
Like, why I like tight shots is because I don't want them to see the ugly in my room. I'm not loving it yet. I need
look
to
look at the camera.
I'm not loving it yet.